The most difficult scene for me to shoot was when I'm getting undressed and creepy dude is outside the window. And I had to count on Rowdy to yell cut just at the right time before I got undressed. And sometimes he was a little late. I wanted to stay in character, but you know, that wasn't part of the contract. And there was also, in spite of the fact that I know it's like acting, there was still that kind of discomfort around the peeping Tom thing. Yeah.